Another fundraiser is going online. Usually, you'll encounter firefighters holding out booths during the Labor Day weekend to collect funds for muscular dystrophy. This year, it's going virtual because of the pandemic. Now, firefighters are hoping you'll help fill the boot virtually. You can find a link at cbsdenver.com.